how simple this technique is. Most important is the rhythm. This is how you're going to tap the spoon on top of the other.